Good morning, one and all. Now we are going to learn about lesson 2, revision. Term 2, centuries. Subject, social science, standard 3. In this lesson, we are going to learn about name different centuries and where they are situated in India. Define the centuries. Understand the importance of biosphere reserves. Next we learn about centuries. Century is a place where animals and birds are protected from hunting and other human activities. National parks are places where wild animals are protected. In biosphere reserves, animals, birds and plants are protected. Next one, the three biosphere reserves in Tamil Nadu are Nilagiri Biosphere Reserves, established in 1986. Half of Mannar Biosphere Reserve, established in 1989. Agasthyamalai Biosphere Reserve, established in 2001. Next we learn about top 10 centuries in India. First one, Sundarbans National Park in West Bengal. Second one, Hir National Park and Wildlife Sanctuary in Gujarat. Third one, Hanga National Park in Madhya Pradesh. Fourth one, Jim Corbett National Park in Uttarakhand. Fifth one, Ranthambore National Park in Rajasthan. Sixth one, Kasiranga National Park in Assam. Seventh one, Hemis National Park in Jammu and Kashmir. Eighth one, Pandavar National Park in Madhya Pradesh. Ninth one, Govind Wildlife Sanctuary in Uttarakhand. 10th one, Periyar Wildlife Sanctuary in Kerala. Next we learn about the important centuries in Tamil Nadu. First one, Mudumalai Wildlife Sanctuaries in Nilagiris. Second one, Annamalai Indira Gandhi Wildlife Sanctuaries in Coimbatore. Third one, Kundankulam Pet Sanctuary near Tirunelveli. Fourth one, Vedanthangal Pet Sanctuary near Mahabalipuram. Fifth one, Top Slip in Valparai. Sixth one, Aringir Anna Zoological Park in Chennai. Seventh one, Point Kalimir Wildlife Sanctuary near Tanjavur. Next we learn about, choose the correct answer. Dear student, already we have studied, now we are giving revision. First one, Harbat National Park is at Uttarakhand. Second one, the national park in West Bengal is Sundarbans National Park. Third one, Bird Sanctuary is at Vedanthangal. Fourth one, there are three biosphere reserves in Tamil Nadu. Fifth one, Hir National Park is in Gujarat. Second Roman letter match the following. First one, Diger, West Bengal. Second one, Lion, Gujarat. Third one, Elephant, Nilagiris. Fourth one, Bats, Vedanthangal. Fifth one, One Horn Rhinoceros, Assam. Third Roman letter, answer the following. First one, what is century? Answer, century is a place where animals and birds are protected from hunting and other human activities. Second one, what are the animals protected in the Corbett National Park? Answer, Bengal tigers, tiger and deer. Thank you.